If you like my video, please click on the like button, and for more videos, please subscribe to my channel on YouTube.
Write a note on carbon nanotubes and its variant. Carbon nanotubes, CNTs, also known as buckytubes, are allotropes of carbon with a cylindrical nanostructure. Nanotubes have been synthesized with large length to diameter ratio of up to 1/32,000,000:1, which is significantly large than any other materials known. They possess extraordinary strength, electrical and thermal properties. These novel properties make them useful in many nanoelectronics, optics and other areas of material sciences. They are of three types: single wall carbon nanotubes or SWNTs, double wall carbon nanotubes or DWNTs, or multi-walled carbon nanotubes, MWNTs. Single wall carbon nanotubes. Single wall carbon nanotubes have a diameter of approximately 1 nanometer with a tube length many million times longer. The structure of single wall nanotubes can be imagined to be a wrapping of one atom thick layer of graphite into seamless cylinder. Double wall carbon nanotubes. The morphology and properties of double wall carbon nanotubes are similar to single wall carbon nanotubes, but their resistance to chemicals is extremely good. This chemical resistant property is very important when CNTs are functionalized. In the case of single wall carbon nanotubes, covalent functionalization will break carbon-carbon double bonds, leaving holes in the structure of the nanotube, hence modifying its mechanical and electrical properties. However, in case of double wall nanotubes, only the outer wall gets modified. Multi-walled carbon nanotubes. Multi-walled carbon nanotubes consist of multiple rolled layers of otherwise concentric tubes of graphite. There are two different models that describe the structure of multi-walled carbon nanotubes. In the Russian doll model, sheets of graphites are arranged in concentric cylinders, that is, single-walled nanotube within a larger single-walled nanotube. In a parchment model, a single sheet of graphite is rolled in around itself, resembling a rolled newspaper. The interlayer distance in multi-walled nanotubes is approximately equal to the distance between graphene layers in graphite, which is 3.4 angstrom.